I hurt myself today to see if I still